Example 5.21, for the ellipse 4x square plus y square plus 24x minus 2y plus 21, that is equal to 0. To find the center, vertices and the foci, also prove that the length of latex rectum is equal to 2. That is the example 5.15, that is example 5.15 theorem sum. That is the length of latex rectum is 2b square divided by a. So ellipse length of latex rectum 2b square divided by a. Suppose parabola is going to 4a length of latex rectum. First of all, the given equations is, first one, the given equations, given equation 4x square plus y square plus 24x minus 2y plus 21, that is equal to 0. So this one is a given equation. First of all, rearranging for this equation, rearranging this equation. So what is the rearranging? X square x value, y square y value, next constant, that is the rearranging this equation. So first steps, the first step is rearranging, that is called 4x square, next x term plus 24x, clear? Next plus y square minus 2y plus 21 equal to 0, okay? Next, the common value of x square value, the x square, the x, coefficient of x square value taking outside, the remaining value x square plus 6x plus y square minus 2y plus 21 is equal to 0. So y square common value should be 1, it's not outside. So next one, 4 into, this one is going to perfect square, that is called x square plus 6x. The coefficient of x value, the coefficient of x value is 6. So 6 divided by 2, this one cancel 3. 3 the whole square is equal to plus 9 minus 9. So this one plus 9 minus 9. That is the perfect square converting. Next to plus y square plus 2y. So the coefficient of y value is going to 1. So 2, 2 divided by 1, 2 divided by 2 is equal to 1. So plus 1 minus 1 plus 21 equal to 0. That is the important steps for this one. Okay. Very important. Next one, x square a square plus 2ab plus b square. That is called 4 into, this one is convert to the value of x plus 3 the whole square minus 9. Okay. Next plus y. So this one y minus 1 the whole square minus 1 plus 21 equal to 0. 21 is equal to 0. Next 4 is inside multiplication. This one split up this term only. So next 4 into x plus 3 the whole square. So 4 into 9 is equal to 36 plus into y minus 1 the whole square minus 1 plus 21 equal to 0. The first steps is x square value, next to y square value. Remaining constant is going to right side. That is the steps. Why? Because the general form of ellipse is x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1. That is the general form of ellipse. So first term is 4 into x plus 3 the whole square plus into y minus 1 the whole square. Remaining terms going to right side. So 36 plus 36. Next plus 1. Next one minus 21. Okay. Plus 36 minus 21. So next steps, 4 into x plus 3 the whole square plus into y minus 1 the whole square, that is equal to, so this one 37. So this one 21. So 6, 1, 16. So answer is 16. That is called x square, y square is equal to constant. The general form of ellipse is, the general form of ellipse is generally x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1, or x square by b square plus y square by a square is equal to 1 for anyone. So this one is a constant is going to 1. So this one 16. So 16 divided on both sides, 16, that is called 4 into x plus 3 the whole square divided by 16 plus y minus 1 the whole square divided by 16 is equal to 16 divided by 16. This one is going to 1, 1, this one is going to 16, this one is going to 4. So therefore the general equation of ellipse is, x square divided by, x square means x plus So x plus 3 the whole square whole divided by 4. Next plus y minus 1 the whole square divided by 16. So that is equal to 1. So since the form of this one is x minus h the whole square divided by a square plus y minus k the whole square divided by b square equal to 1. This is the general form. Okay. So which is the highest number? This one is 16 should be highest number. So a square b square will be should be changes. This is called a square. This is called b square. Okay. B square that is a square that is equal to the highest number. A square that is equal to 16. Next b square is equal to 4. So a is equal to 4. Next b is equal to 2. So the next values is the major axis. So the major axis is, so therefore the major axis is, so the major axis, major axis is y axis. Okay, that is parallel to x axis. The major axis parallel to x axis. Parallel to x axis, that is y axis. Okay, first to find out the c value. So that is called c square is equal to, since we know that c square that is equal to a square minus b square, which implies c square that is equal to a square means 16 minus 4. So that is equal to 16 minus 4 is equal to 12. So c square is equal to 12, which implies c square is equal to 12, 4 into 3. This one c is equal to 2 times of c into root of into 4 into 3. So that is equal to plus or minus 2 into root 3. Therefore c equal to plus or minus 2 into root 3. That's a value of c. First to find out the center value. First find out the value of center. First subdivision. First center. Center means h comma k. So that is equal to h comma k. That is minus h is equal to plus 3. Minus h is equal to plus 3. So it's going to minus 3. Okay. If we plus the minus, minus the plus we consider. Why? Because we minus minus. Next one. Minus k is equal to minus 1 is equal to plus 1. So h comma k is completed. Next to find out the vertices. So this one is the major axis, y axis. So y axis, major axis means vertices is. So that is called h comma. So this is the h comma k minus 1. The major vertices. Vertices is this one h comma k minus a, that is the formula. Next h comma k plus a, that is the formula. Sorry, okay. So a of into h is going to minus 3. H is going to minus 3. Next k is equal to 1. So 1 minus a value is equal to 4. The first one. Next a dash. This is only a dash. So okay, a dash anyone. Next one. H is equal to minus 3. H is equal to minus 3. Next k is equal to 1. K is equal to 1. Next a is equal to 4 plus 4. So answer a into minus 3 comma minus 3. That's all. That is the value. Next a dash minus 3 comma plus 5. That is the value. Okay. A dash is completed. Next is going to the value of 4 key. Third subdivision, 4 key. Okay. 4 key formula. H comma k minus c. Next one. H comma k plus c. That is called s. This one s dash. Okay. So first one s value. H comma k plus c equal to s into h value. H is equal to minus 3. H is equal to minus 3. K value is equal to 1. So next one c is equal to plus or minus. Let us consider to the plus value. So plus 2 into root 3. Okay, plus 2 into root 3, the first one. Next S dash. So H comma K minus C equal to S into minus 3. So K value is going to 1 minus 2 into root 3. Okay. So next to find out the length of latex electron. So this one, length of latex electron. Latex electron. So is equal to 2b square divided by a equal to 2 times of into bc equal to 2. So 2 the whole square divided by 4. So that is equal to 2 into 4 divided by 4. 4 4 cancels equal to 2. That is the length of latex electron is completed. So for all the values completed, next to draw the diagram. Very important this one is. So first of all, let us take the graph sheet. So it will. This one different color bar by using two different color. Okay, so first of all let us take the this one is a graph sheet, that is x, that is y. Okay, this one is going to 0. Next the center should be different, minus 3 comma 1. Okay, well, the center is minus 3 comma 1. So minus 3 comma 1 means this is minus 3, next to 1, 1 means plus, so that is the center. So the dummy axis is activated, that is minus 3 comma 1 is a dummy activity. Clear? Okay, so that is the center, this one C of minus 3 comma minus 3 comma 1, that is the center. Next value is, so vertices, very important vertices only, minus 3 comma 3, minus 3 comma 3. So minus 3 comma 3 means this is the minus 3, minus 3 comma minus 3, that is minus 3 comma minus 3, this one a dash, let us consider minus 3 comma 3. Next one minus 3 comma 5 plus minus 3, this is the minus 3, minus 3 comma 5, this one minus 3 comma 5, that is the vertices. So vertices complete and one definite already join malla. So this one major axis y axis, so this ellipse. Next focus. So first focus. Definitely first focus for this one. Minus 3 comma 1 plus 2 point. This one 2 into 1.732. So 2 point something. This is 1. This one 1 point. This one 2 into 1 point. So multiple 2 point. 2 plus 3. So this is called 3. Something 3 value only. So minus 3 comma 3. So minus 3 comma means this is minus 3. So minus 3 comma plus 3. So minus 3 comma plus 3 means for that side only. So approximately for this one, F1, focus number 1. Next one, this one minus, that is minus 3 comma 1 minus 2 into 1.732. That is called minus. So minus 1. So this is answer is minus 1 point something. This one minus. So minus 3 comma 1 point something is F2. That is the value of 1 minus 2 into root 3. Next, this one 3 into, this is minus 3, minus 3 comma. Next, this is value is 3 comma minus 3 comma 1 plus 2 into root 3. Okay. So, if we make vertices drop on the focus on the include inside of the ellipse. Okay, inside of the ellipse and definitely answer study. The answer can be wrong. So very very important of the diagram. So this is the term we have considered. This is a y dash, this one x dash. Okay, y dash x dash. Clear? Diagram very very most very important of the diagram. First of all, so x axis or axis or graph sheet. Graph sheet is center. Center first one. Center or dummy axis formation. And the axis pair on the x dash y dash. If we have to do this, x dash, this is y dash. This is full y dash, this is full x dash. Okay, we will consider this. This is full y dash, this is full x dash. This is x, this is y. So, graph sheet is center. Center is a dummy axis. Follow the dummy axis pair on the x dash y dash. That is the epimena vertices formation.
vertices பண்ணான closed area control closed area கொடுக்கணும் ஏன்னா நமக்கு ஆல்ரெடி என்ன தெரியும் the major axis is y axis major axis y axis ல என்ன position கிடைக்கும் so இந்த position கிடைக்கும் அப்ப இந்த position ல வந்து close பண்ணிடலாம் close பண்ணதுக்கு அப்புறம் தான் focus that is called ss dash that is the focus focus என்ன பண்ணோம் இந்த point ல plot பண்றப்ப inside of the vertices தான் focus நமக்கு கிடைச்சதா answer சரி சரியா so very important the 5 mark okay thank you